At some point, this truck was used to grow sunflowers and other plants. That's pretty cool.